I'd like to introduce Ben Jones, who is the chairman of the National Minority Business Council, and John Robinson, who is the president and CEO of the National Minority.
Thank you, Julie. Good morning.
Good morning.
How are you all this bright, sunny morning?
Great.
I know you're anxious to get on with the program. I just would like to give you a welcome and give you greetings on behalf of the Board of Directors for our 9th Annual Conference. The committee has put together a very exciting program for you, and I'm sure you want to get on with it. So without further ado, let me introduce the President, John Robinson.
Thank you very much. First of all, I'd like to thank Rob Walsh for being here again. And Rob, I think your program on 1010 Wins, the bottom line, has really been a hit. I'm sorry I missed it this morning, but I'd hate to be here. There's no DVR or possibilities of recording it, but the program has been very, very good and very, very informative. I'd like to thank Claire Scanlon and the Bank of New York Mellon for, of course, hosting this 9th annual conference of ours. I'd like to thank Dean Cardi and Stacy Crawford in the committee, and Don Henning, who is vice chair of the NMBC Board of Directors and the chairperson of the NMBC Women's Business Committee, which has as its number one initiative this conference, this 9th annual conference. Of course, I'd like to thank all of you for being here today. The weather has held up. We've got some very exciting workshops that we're going to start in a few minutes. We have an exciting speaker for our luncheon. She's here, and I think that's going to be well. Then we've got some networking event after the formal program ends. And of course, we'd be remiss if I did not mention that this is today, the unofficial start of the NMBC's 40th anniversary year. Yes, you may clap. We always like to get things started early, even anniversary years. And in any event, we're happy to still be here and to be doing what we love. And we love working with the city and Rob Welch. And Rob, congratulations for being the longest serving commissioner in the city of New York. We're waiting for his memoirs to come out. He's got some stories to tell. Again, thank you very much for being here. And my dear wife, Pamela, not Priscilla. She always gets me to where I need to be. Probably, I know her a lot. I always perpetually apologize. Again, thank you very much. And Dawn.
Okay, we're just about ready to begin. We're going to take a 10-minute break to set up and get the panelists and the workshops going. So